Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to take you to the place called Kichu Castle or Garden Cafe. So we really had a good time there. I went with my brother and sisters and we had a really good time, and also the food was amazing. The interior is also really nice. You'll just love it. You can take a beautiful pictures here. So my sisters are taking some pictures while we wait for the food. And you'll also find beautiful succulents and flowers. If you are flower lovers or succulent lovers, you can go and check it out in this place and you'll find a varieties of it. But my camera didn't do the justice of showing the beauty of it. But then you can visit this place and have a look at the beauty of the garden, and you can also taste the food that is available there. It is just delicious. Okay, so if you're wondering where is this place, so this place is located in Gangtok, Sikkim, and here it is located on the way to Banjakri waterfalls. You can always visit this place and see the beauty and also taste the food. So here comes our food. The fries are crunchy and the chickens are very mouth-watering, and we have more fries. We enjoyed the food and you can see the beauty here. It rained a lot so we couldn't go outside much. Kichu Castle or Garden Cafe. Pizza, my favorite, all-time favorite.
So today for breakfast we are making aloo paratha, and aloo paratha specialist is here.
Hi! So we are filling this dough with the smashed potato, onions and chili and garlic. And even we have put up salt. So I think this is too much. Now we will wrap this up. So this is how I do it. Let's try.
Okay, so after you put in the fillings, you need to roll it again. Okay, so once it is heated properly, after that you have to put some oil and cook for a few minutes. Yay, the first one is done. So this is how it looks like.
Hello everyone, so I had ordered few products from Nykaa Pink Hot Sale last time, and I ordered few products, so I just wanted to share it with you as well. So after that we are going to do
taste a jolo chip which we ordered from Amazon.
Yes.
So first product is Charmis Deep Radiance Vitamin C, and second one is Vaseline Deep Restore Moisturizing Cream. We have Lair Water Girl perfume. So these are the products that I ordered from Nykaa Pink Hot Sale. So I got it for a really good price. Okay, so now we will be tasting Jolo Chip and we'll give you the reaction. We haven't tasted this for like, we haven't tasted this ever. So today is the first time we are going to do this. So let's see the taste. Herum abo kasto huncha. Yeso rahecha. एउटा मात्र हुँदो रहेछ भित्र फियर द रिपर अरे
एनी लास्ट वर्ड्स इट्स रियल एनी लास्ट वर्ड्स यु वुड से एनी लास्ट वर्ड्स
लास्ट वर्ड इज प्लीज कीप मी अलाइव सो दिस इज इट आई एम फाइंडिंग इट सो फनी एंड नाउ लेट्स पुरा डर लाग्यो अब कस्तो हुन्छ भनेर
We ended up like this.
So we'll put in our plate.
This is our
tahal. Each our plate are nila.
Putya rache is the piece piece voice.
So let's go
wait,
for
wait.
it.
Wait, साइड बाई साइड वी अल्सो हैव क्यूकम्बर
अब पूरा पिरो भएछ भने चाहिँ के गर्नु भन्ने चाहिँ अन्त क्यूकम्बर राखेको नि अब खानु पर्छ
लेट्स टेस्ट आई थिंक आई विल टेस्ट दिस
वन या इवन आई गो विथ स्मॉल वन
It's very spicy.
सानो खाएको थियो कि इट्स सो हट
आई टेस्ट द बिग वन
विल गो फर सेकेन्ड वन दिस सन हेल्थ टेस्ट
सो दिस इज वाट आई विल बी टेस्टिङ
के गर्नु डल्लै हाल्नु कि सानो सानो खानु
आई थिङ्क वी सुड इट अल
कस्तो नि जस्तै
डल्लै हाल्दैन पिरो One chip is enough for two people, no?
Yeah. एकलाई खान्छ त बर्बाद हुने रहेछ दुईजनाको लागि चाहिँ ठिकै हुने रहेछ सो वान चिप इज इनफ फर टु पिपल दुईजनाले खाएछ भने चाहिँ ए एकजनाले खायो भने चाहिँ मर्छ
I cannot I eat this
तर अलिक पिरो खानु सक्नेहरूलाई चाहिँ ठिकै हुने रहेछ बस त्यो
नो वी आर वी अल्सो टेक स्पाइसी थिङ्स नि है बट स्टिल इट्स भेरी स्पाइसी
म निकै पिरो रहेछ है बट यु सुड ट्राई दिस यतादेखिको चाहिँ डल्लै पोल्दैछ इट्स लाइक यु हेभ इटन फाइभ डल्लेज एट वान गो ओह माई गॉड द बर्निङ सेन्सेसन इज जस्ट टु ब्याड
muscles contraction is like
my stomach started burning when I first eat it it's not that spicy but you when go on like tasting and absorbing the taste inside it's really tough
even we have put some cholo chip dust in our cucumber and we are tasting it
If you happen to taste all this cholo chip by yourself, I bet you'll die. So I suggest you better get a partner and then eat together.
Mind you, with muscle contraction.
Oh, it's just stomach burning. My stomach started burning like hell. But you should try once.
Really tasty. Burning, but I'm really coping with the spice.
Burning up all here.
But just because I'm taking this cucumber a lot. Yeah. Half of the cucumbers. My spices. What is it?
Getting balanced.
Yeah, getting balanced. So. I recommend you to eat cucumber.
I'm little at ease now. I'm not able to feel my face. Are you able to feel it? Isn't your face vibrating?
No.
No.
I will cope well with the spice. You should eat cucumber because I think it really balances you. But it's spicy.
So that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and if you haven't subscribed it yet, please subscribe my channel and also don't forget to like, share and comment. Ani ma feri arko video chhiri chhiri lera aundaichu. So anything you want to say?
Thank you guys for watching us and I hope you will support and shower our like your love to our beloved sister and I hope I'll also meet so
Bye.
Bye bye. See you.